So I'm not gonna drill them into the mat, but if you're really gonna do this in a match and you hit it, when you drive down, you're gonna jam this shoulder right into his ribs. I'm gonna take it light though. So I'm coming here. You're throwing it.
Give me, may I have another?
All right.
That was awesome. Get a good look at this.
We're coming here.
Oh man, did you see that? Teach Me Grappling. What's up, everybody? Brian Peterson here. We are on PG Wrestling Camp day number 3. Today, I bring you guys again, we've had him on the channel before, none other than Chance Rich.
What's up, guys?
Again, one of my old students, but now I've pushed him out of the nest. He left the nest, and now he's at Cal State Bakersfield, and he's wrestling for them, and he just won at the UWW Junior level. And he's an All-American for UWW Junior, top 8 in the nation, and he's barely starting his college career. So I'm excited to bring him to you. Check this out.
All right, guys. I kind of just came up with this. These guys helped me come up with this name for my move. Guess we're gonna call it the Lucky Charm.
All right. Lucky Charm.
Lucky Charm.
Get it? Chance. Chance. Lucky. Lucky Charm.
Mm-hmm. All right. So basically, what we're gonna do from here is, I'm gonna get an inside tie on my left side and an inside tie on my right side. All right? So what I like to do for this, it's kind of like a, almost like a duck, but I'm also catching the leg. So what I do is I take a step to my right, I pull down on his, on the right side, then I'm swinging my head under, using my head to put pressure, and I'm coming to the leg, and I'm lifting, I'm pulling down on this arm, I'm clamping hard, and I'm landing with my shoulder in the ribs. All right? Oh,
that was awesome. Wow.
So there's a little bit of a motion to it. I'm just gonna show you guys the motion real quick. So I'm taking a step, coming to the outside. My ear's gonna be on his back, this hand, catching behind the knee. You're gonna run, drive him. You really wanna emphasize driving his shoulder into his ribs, try to knock the wind out of him when you hit the floor. All right, I'll show it again. Now, you hit this little motion, you're taking a step. It's like you're swinging yourself into it. That's quick. Sure.
Right there. Oh my goodness, that's amazing. Okay, let me say this, guys. I gotta cut you off, Chance. All
right.
Everybody does duck unders. People do duck unders, like, or you guys could call it a type of a single leg. But man, if you guys saw that what he just did, to learn what he's doing, he has this inside tie really high. And then notice how when he steps his right foot, that throws me off balance when he pulls. All my weight goes over here, and it's like, it feels like a whiplash effect. Just kind of do that. Boom. Yeah, and then when he sweeps his head, ooh, he's all in position. And look at where his foot is, because he stepped, he's already past my foot. It's not like when you guys do a standard duck under and he ducks here to the left. He has to then take a big step to get the pressure. When he's doing his, he's already there. Look how off balance I'm already sending all of the weight on this foot, and he has a step. I'm afraid to even ask this kid to explode through me. Can you pop me and not destroy me?
Yeah.
Okay, let's see it quick right here. Oh my goodness.
So I'm not gonna drill him into the mat, but if you're really gonna do this in a match and you hit it, when you drive down, you're gonna jam this shoulder right into his ribs. I'm gonna take it light though. So I'm coming here. Throwing it. Almost, and sometimes too, when you're grabbing that leg, I like to lift it and kind of, you know,
flare it out.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's almost like you're like flaring a double leg or something like that.
Give me, may I have another?
All right.
That was awesome. Get a good look at this.
We're coming here.
Did you see that? Okay, so we talked about it a lot. Again, guys, when people show duck unders, their head travels like that, and they do a duck under, it looks awesome. There's nothing wrong with that duck under. But man, check this setup, slow motion. He's whipping me. Look at his head from this angle, from the back. He moves his head and then comes back into position there, and I'm being pulled off balance onto that foot.
Make sure also when you're holding onto that lat, I like to get up in the armpit and bring it down real tight. That's also gonna give you the leverage to pull yourself under and then blast through it.
Yeah, that's amazing. Thank you so much, Chance. You're the man, dude. Kid gets better every single year. It's crazy. All right, guys, if you like this video, please click like, subscribe, and turn that alarm bell on. If you guys, I don't always remind you of that, make sure the alarm bell is clicked. That way you guys get the notification every single time I drop a new video. We've got more. The week is not over. Tomorrow we've got Mike Mena, so stay tuned for him. And then yours truly on Friday. What else can be said? Click the link down in the description box at Patreon or PayPal. Contribute to this channel, and then we're gonna give you more. All right, thank you so much. We're out.